afternoon, the special tree stood tall and still.
And cry.